Today on Family Feud, from Oakland, California, meet the Aaron family. And from Los Angeles, California, they're the Sanford. You're about to see these two teams battle it out for $20,000 in cash. 'Cause it's time to play the Family Feud.
Good luck to both surveys. Good luck to both families. We surveyed 100 people. Top five answers are on the board. Try to find the most popular answer. Win some points. Go on to play fast money for $20,000. All right? Name something in your home you'd see your dog using that would make you suspect he's a genius. Veronica.
The bathroom.
The bathroom. Let's see what's up there. One answer can beat it, Myra.
I would say eating at the kitchen table.
Eating at the kitchen table. Pass or play?
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play, Myra. All right, that's all right. Hey, Veronica,
hi.
You guys are from Los Angeles?
Yes, we are.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
What do you do?
I go to Cal State LA. I'm an undecided major.
An undecided major. That's a good job,
Thank
huh?
Thank you.
All right. And why don't you introduce me to your family?
This is Maya. She also goes to Cal State LA with me.
Hi,
this is my beautiful cousin. This is my mother. She's
Hi, Lily.
Robin. Hi,
she
Robin.
Works for the county.
How are you?
This is Edwina. She's a social worker.
Hi, Lily.
Hi,
and this is Maya's father, my Uncle Edward, who is talented and very cheery.
All right, Edward, doing, the Sanford family. Yeah. Nice to have you here. Hi, Maya.
Hi.
Are you also undecided?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Good to be undecided, isn't it?
I hope so.
And then you, well, how many years have you been going?
Oh, this is my first year.
Oh, your first year. It's okay then. Are you ready to play?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Name something in your home you'd see your dog using that would make you suspect he's a genius.
I'd have to say computer.
Yeah, I bet that's a computer. Robin?
Hi, Louie.
Nice to meet you.
Thank
your
you.
Mom?
Yes.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
What do you do?
I work in the garnishment department for the County of Los Angeles.
All right. The what department?
County of Los Angeles is the garnishment department.
Oh, and they garnish you the chin.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They're not happy to hear your name, are they?
No, they're not.
All right. Well, I hope it doesn't happen to me. But are you ready to play?
Yes, I am.
Okay, here we go. Name something in your home you'd see your dog using that would make you suspect he's a genius.
The microwave.
The microwave. Is it up there? Hi, Edwina.
Hi, Lily. How you doing?
Good. Social worker?
I am a social worker. I work for a foster family agency.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Well, we need a lot of foster families out there, don't we?
Yeah, we do. Actually,
right.
We do.
All right, good. You ready to play?
I am.
We're glad to have you here. Name something in your home you'd see your dog using that would make you suspect he's a genius.
I'd say reading the newspaper.
Reading the newspaper. Yeah, that's a good answer. Up there? Oh, that was a good answer, though. Hey, Edward.
Hey, Louie, how you doing?
Good. Nice to meet you. What do you do, Edward?
I drive a truck for a major equipment company.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
All right, you ready to play?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Here we go. Name something in your home you'd see your dog using that would make you suspect he's a genius.
Louie, I would say the calculator.
The calculator.
All right.
All right. Is that up there? Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. All right. Myra.
Hey, Louie.
Myra.
How are you?
I'm good.
Cool.
All right. What do you think?
Well, I would say telephone.
Telephone.
Yeah,
that's probably up there. Let's see, telephone.
Yeah.
Let's see, number three. A doorknob. Let's see, number four. Maya, let's play. Reese, let's play. All right, here we go. Surveyed 100 people, top five answers on the board. Name something a tailor who works for a big and tall shop uses a lot of. Maya.
Thread.
Thread. Show me thread. One answer can beat it, Maurice.
I'd have to say needle.
Needles. Show me needles. Pass or play?
We want to play, Louie.
They're going to play, Maurice. All right. All right, Robin. Name something a tailor who works for a big and tall shop uses a lot of.
Material.
Yeah, material. Number one answer. All right, Edwina.
I'd say a lot of measurements.
A lot of measurements.
Yes, a lot of
measurements. How are you, man? Edward. Name something a tailor who works for a big and tall shop uses a lot of. I think there's one left up there, isn't there?
Yes.
3 seconds.
That's okay.
All right, Veronica. We need an answer.
Name
something a tailor who works for a big and tall shop uses a lot of.
Stitching. Good answer.
Stitching.
Good answer.
All right. Up there. Oh, all right, Maya. We started with you. Name something a tailor who works for a big and tall shop uses a lot of. 3 seconds. I'm sorry, that's three.
All right, give it to me. Bring it on.
What do you think?
Hey. We're going to go with zippers.
Zippers, up there. How about buttons? No?
Yes.
No? What do you think? Elastic. Oh, that's good. I don't know. Let's see. Oh. It's a close one. Sanford family 87, Aaron family 66. Round two, we'll meet the Aaron family. They like to have fun. Get your material, come back.
Win an experience packs.
Sanford family 87, Aaron family 66. Yay! Let's meet them. Yay! Welcome, California. Hi, Myra.
How are you?
Nice to meet you. Nice. I see you all have the same dresses on.
Yes, we do.
Well, that's cool.
We're sisters.
Oh, that's cool. Yes. What do you do?
I work for a major telecommunications company.
All right.
Yes.
You are this fun at work?
I am the fun all the time.
Oh, she's
Louis.
Good. All right.
No.
She's working it.
I'm working it, Louis.
Introduce me to this family.
This is my marvelous brother-in-law, Maurice.
Hi, Maurice. Nice to meet
my
you.
My luscious sister, Lynn.
Hi, Lynn.
Hi, glad
my
to meet you.
My pretty sister, Pam.
Hey, Pam.
And my mischievous cousin, Medgar.
Hey, Medgar, the Aaron family. Nice to have you here. Lynn, let's play, huh?
Okay,
let's play. All right, Robin, let's play.
All right, the Feud handshake, very important. Surveyed 100 people. You can have your hand up, one hand up on there.
Thank you.
We surveyed 100 people. Top 8 answers are on the board. If you were adrift at sea, name something you'd want to have on your raft. Lynn.
Water.
Water. Yeah. Pass or play?
We want to play.
They're going to play. All right.
Nice. I didn't get to meet you. What do you do, Maurice?
I'm a firefighter in the San Francisco Bay Area.
That's great. Yeah. You guys do some great work. Nice to have you here. And Lynn, good answer. What
glad
do you do?
Meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Well, I'm a high school activities director and an English teacher, and I'm a life coach, and I also have a wonderful husband and a 7-year-old daughter.
And all right.
I'm a mentor also.
All right. And you have a lot of energy. And you're buffed up. You're in shape.
Oh, yes,
muscle,
I use.
Let's see the muscle.
Flex it on him, baby.
Wow.
Let's go.
Come on.
Get him, Lynn. Take him, Lynn.
Take him down.
Oh, yeah.
Good job. Hey, Pam.
Hi, Louis.
Nice to meet
you.
What do you do?
I work in the technology field.
Oh,
I'm tech
great.
Support. I do help desks.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
And it's always messing up, isn't it?
Always.
All right. Because we don't know what we're doing with those things. All right.
They always call us.
All right. You ready to play?
I'm ready.
Yes. Glad to have you here. If you were adrift at sea, name something you'd want to have on your raft.
Food.
Let's see if it's up there. There it is. Good job. Hey, Medgar.
How you doing, Louis?
Nice to meet you.
All right.
Were you named after Medgar ever?
Yes, I was.
Hey, he's a very famous
yes, he was.
Civil rights man.
Yes,
right?
Good friend of my father.
Yeah. Oh, was he?
Mm-hmm.
That's great. And what do you do, Medgar?
I'm a software engineer.
All right. Mm-hmm. So you guys are all in that business.
Yeah, well, I mean, guess you, so. Runs you, in the jeans.
Yeah. All right. All right. You ready to play?
Yes, I am.
All right, let's go. If you're adrift at sea, name something you'd want to have on your app.
Compass.
Compass. Yeah. Up there. Oh. I guess they don't care where you're going.
I guess not.
All right, Myra.
Hello.
Hey, Myra. Did I ask you what you did?
Yes, I work for a telecommunications company.
Oh, that's right. All right.
Company.
Yeah, and they're in trouble if you're on the.
No, well, I've been there a long time. I'm cool.
You're cool?
Always cool.
You're very nice.
Thank you.
If you were adrift at sea, name something you'd want on your raft.
Me? The opposite sex.
Ah! Oh. Myra wants the opposite sex up there. Company! Good job. All right, Maurice. If you were adrift at sea, name something. I'd want Myra on there. We're getting back if she's there. If you were adrift at sea, name something you'd want to have on your raft.
I'm going to say blankets.
Blankets.
Good answer, Maurice.
Let's see if it's up there.
Good answer.
Oh, two strikes. Lynn.
That was a good answer.
If you were adrift at sea, name something you'd want to have on your raft.
Clothes.
Clothes.
Good answer.
Let's see if it's there. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. What do you think, Veronica?
I'm going to say a life jacket.
Life jacket. That's the kind of stuff they were looking for. How about some paddles? Number four, how about some paddles? Cell phone, there you go. I can't talk right now, I'm adrift. Number six, flares. Number seven, a radio. Number eight, a sunblock. Sanford family 163, Aaron family 66. I'm gonna triple the points when we come back. Get your food, your life jacket, your water, your sunblock. You're watching Family Feud. Sanford family 163, Aaron family 66, Pam and Weena. Let's play. Good luck to both families. One strike only on this question. Point value's tripled. I'm only going to read it to you two one time. We surveyed 100 people. Top three answers are on that board. Name something you hope you don't find in your scrambled eggs at a restaurant. Weena.
Hair.
Hair. Show me hair. Pass or play. They're gonna play, but you huddle right away because you only have one strike here. All right, Edward. Name something you hope you don't find in your scrambled eggs at a restaurant.
Eggshell.
Eggshell. Show me eggshell.
Answer.
There it is. One answer, Veronica. Name something you hope you don't find in your scrambled eggs at a restaurant.
A toenail.
A toenail. Yikes. Show me toenail. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. Aaron family, I need an answer.
Give it up, baby. Give it up.
What do you think, Aaron?
We're going to go with Bug.
All right.
Yes.
If Bug's there, you'll play for the money. If not, you will. Show me Bug. I'm sorry. It's hard to think of that third one. Nice to meet you all. Sorry. I hope you had fun. Nice to meet you.
Hey, look,
I hope you had fun. Who's going to play Fast Money? Fast Money. Who's going to play? Who's gonna go first? You stay with me. Medgar, you go over there. What are we gonna do when we come back?
We're gonna win $20,000.
That's how she says. See if it happens on the Feud. The crazy Aaron family won the game. Crazy Myra.
Yes.
She won the game. It's time to play Fast Money. A chance at what, Pam?
$20,000. Oh.
Yeah. Medgar's off stage. He can't hear or see anything I'm going to ask you. Ask you five questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answers. If you get flustered, can't think of something, say pass, okay? If there's time left, I'll come back and read it. That's what I do, all right?
If you and Medgar get 200 points, you get the money.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes.
All right. You ready to play?
I'm ready.
Give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock starts when I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something you'd find in an igloo that you probably wouldn't find in a teepee.
A coat.
Name a word or phrase that starts with monkey.
Monkey time.
Tell me the movie in which Tom Hanks gave his best performance.
Bartender.
Name a sport where you could play with only one hand.
Handball.
Tell me the age when a boy begins his awkward phase.
13.
All right. Yeah. You got through it. Name something you find in an igloo that you probably wouldn't find in a teepee. You said a coat. Survey said? Six.
Right.
All right. Name a word or phrase that starts with monkey. You said monkey time. What is that?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
None.
I thought there was a monkey time of some sorts out there. Survey said?
Oh. Yeah.
Tell me a movie in which Tom Hanks gave his best performance. You said? Bartender, I missed that one. Yeah. Well, that movie was shot in monkey time.
Yes. Don't you remember?
Yeah. Yeah. Survey said?
Yeah. Oh.
Name a sport where you could play with only one hand. You said? Handball. That's good. Survey said? 18. Tell me an age when a boy begins his awkward phase. You said? 13. Survey said? 34. Yeah. All right, we still got a chance. Go on over there. Clear the board. Edgar. Edgar.
How you doing?
I'm good. All right. You got your work cut out for you, because Pam got 58 points, so you're going to need 142.
Okay.
Now, that can be done. I've seen it done, all right? I'm going to ask you the same five questions. Try to give me the most popular answers. You get flustered, say pass. If there's time left, I'll come back to it, okay? If you hear this sound, that means you've duplicated one of her answers, all right? So I'll say try again, you'll give me another answer.
Okay.
All right? So let's remind everybody but you of Pam's answers. Give me 25 seconds on the clock, please. You ready?
Yep.
Clock starts after I finish reading the first question. Good luck to you.
Okay.
Name something you find in an igloo that you probably wouldn't find in a teepee.
Ice.
Name a word or phrase that starts with monkey.
Monkey business.
Tell me the movie in which Tom Hanks gave his best performance.
Big.
Name a sport where you could play. Name a sport you could play with only one hand.
Pass.
Tell me an age when a boy begins his awkward phase.
13.
Try again.
12.
Name a sport where you could play with only one hand.
Tennis.
All right.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Yeah.
You didn't like that one?
Yeah.
Name something you find in an igloo that probably wouldn't find in a teepee. You said? Ice, ice, baby. Survey said? Whoa! What a comeback on that question alone. You need 93. That was the number one answer.
Oh.
Name a word or phrase that starts with the word monkey. You said? Business. Survey said? Whoa! Another number one answer. Tell me the movie where Tom Hanks gave his best performance. You said? A big. Survey said? 14.
Yeah.
Forrest Gump.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
That's right.
Yeah,
so
box of chocolate deal. Name a sport you could play with only one hand. You said? Tennis. You didn't think that was any good. Survey said? Yeah. Number one answer.
Really?
Tell me the age when a boy begins his awkward phase. You said? 12. Let's see, you would have made up 142 points.
I think 16 is better.
You think 16 is better? You want to change it?
Yeah.
You do?
No.
All right.
I don't think they let me anyway.
Right. I don't know if you got it, but let's see. Number one answer. He had almost all of them except for Forrest Gump. You got your family? Come back and see our families here on Family Feud. You didn't think they got that, did you?